Performances I think I've ever seen. Fabulous.
What are you actually called? Because you can't be just called Nicholas Bryant, can you?
We're called the Collaborative Orchestra.
That's fantastic. Really, really special.
Nick, I have one slight problem. Okay. I've worked out that if you win, you're going to make about 8p each.
Do you know what we really would love to do is to be able to perform in front of the Queen. That would be a dream come true for us.
Now we've got to vote. David.
Well, obviously, I'm going to say yes!
I loved it. It's a yes from me. Yes from me.
Easiest yes I've given today. Four yeses. Who have we got here?
We are the Big Sing.
Come on. I want to hear everything.
We're a community choir. We're just made up of normal people who love to sing. And we sing really uplifting music to make you feel good.
Okay. And what's your name, please?
My name's Gemma.
And did you put the choir together?
Yeah, along with my husband, Howard.
Hello, Howard.
Hi.
How are you doing?
I'm not too bad. Not
good.
Too bad.
Okay.
I actually know Howard very well. How are you, Howard?
So who's the youngest? Because I think I can guess.
This is our daughter, Eden.
How old?
She's three.
My God. So what's the big dream here?
We want to get as many people singing as possible. We just want people to come and join us and enjoy the love of singing.
Okay.
How do you know him?
Because he used to play for Mystique.
Seen it all, the tears are falling. Every step is on the air. I'm so confused, we don't understand.
Feels like it's night on end.
It's gonna be bright days, bright days. Though it seems distant, though the world will change. The world will change.
So don't you worry, there's still hope left.
What did you think?
Oh, how do we sum this up? I just felt so joyful throughout the whole thing. Outstanding.
Bruno.
This is the greatest surprise I've ever had, Simon. Thank you.
You wanted everyone to sing, you got me singing. The brightest day. Oh, the brightest day.
Oh, and the world will change.
This is it. You made our day bright as could ever be.
Amanda.
It kind of reminded me of that scene in The Wizard of Oz where everything's black and white and then suddenly it turns into colour. And then the magic happened.
When you were talking, you said, oh yeah, it's a community choir, you know, it's about bringing people together. I'm like, it's not that big, is it? And then you got me.
Bruno. Oh, it's a definite yes, yes, yes!
Oh, happy day!
Alesha.
It's a big yes from me, guys. It's a yes from me.
You got four yeses.